Thanks for your help today, Mr. Marston. We got some fine horses. You know, why don't you keep that stallion as your own, as a thank you from all of us?
Thank you, ma'am. He's a fine animal. jump.
Whoa. Go. Let's go! Come on! Come on! Yeah!
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. You need help? Mister, you alive?
God damn it. Good heavens.
Excuse me?
I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look pretty good for a corpse.
Praise be.
Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get to town.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates. I'm coming home.
Come on, mister. Come on.
Hurry, sir. I'm bleeding like a badly butchered hog.
You'll be fine. Just focus.
You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough.
I'm finished. Done for.
Just sit up straight, will you?
The closest doctor is in Armadillo. What is your name, friend?
John Morrison.
Good God! Out of the frying pan into the fire!
Excuse me?
How many outlaws can a man encounter in one day?
You must have me mistaken for somebody else, friend.
They're back! I'm done for! We're doomed without that horse! I can't take much more of this! Not too fast! Sir, I beg you. I'm not sure I'll make it.
If we don't get you to a doctor soon, you definitely...
To Armadillo! Godspeed!
What the hell happened to you?
Bandits! Hoodlums! The scoundrels robbed me blind and left me to die!
I can see that.
Once again, I'm a victim of my own success. They seem a man in a well-cut suit and this happens.
Do you know who they were?
My God! They've come back and finished me off! For the love of God, stick to the road! What are we stopped for? Lee, let's keep moving! Head for Armadillo, friend! In your own time. I'm only bleeding to death here. I knew you'd come.
What?
I knew this wasn't my time. He has a greater purpose for me.
Your delirious and plain dumb, friend.
Fate brought you to my aid. Why else are you helping me?
Look at you. Somebody needed to. I've been in a similar state myself not so long ago.
Perilous times. Perilous times indeed. Give people freedom and they turn into savages soon enough. Good Lord! It's those scoundrels once again!
Get back on the damn road!
It's going to be difficult for me to talk. I can hardly breathe.
Man, you're gonna be fine.
Take
We're nearly there.
Into your arms.
This is it. You're gonna make it.
Oh, where the devil are we?
Armadillo. We made it safe. You'll be happy to know.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus! But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
Between the pilgrims and the scab herders, real people
How do you
are becoming
do, mister?
Extinct.
I tell you, I've been killing outlaws like I've been swatting flies.
I knew that already.
Unless you want to start working for Pepperdine, man.
Ah, since you're here, you want to make yourself useful?
Not particularly.
Listen, son, I know you got a mission. Right now, I need another gun.
Why? What's happening?
We've had this problem for months with this group of bandits who are getting drunk and murdering settlers. Last night, they went to a big place up near Ridgewood.
They burnt the place down, killed the men, burning most of them alive, and raped the women. Women folk then got their throats slit. One of them survived and walked in here this morning.
Anyway, we got a posse gathering up near Ridgewood. Will you ride with us?
All right.
Thank you, John Marston. It's gonna be a bloody job.
I don't think I know any other kind, sir.
Hey, wait up! Let's go!
Check it out. Marston, Eli, go see what it is. Yeah! Come!
Ain't no survivors here, Marshal!
Man, this don't look too good.
Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun.
Still smoking. Those scumbags must still be around.
Come on!
Come on!
Let's pound leather, boys. Looks like they're headed for Ridgewood Farm.
Sons of bitches! Shed's clear, Marshal.
Boarded up. Come on, John. Shoot that door open.
Holy sweet mother of mercy.
Took us hostage. They're holed up in the farmhouse. Some of my family is being kept hostage inside.
This is not far enough. Get into that house and smoke those bunch of bitches.
Forgive me, friend.
For Christ's sake! This way!
I ain't even gonna waste a prison cell on you!
You're gonna die!
As soon as you can, make a run for the shed. Keep your head down. Make a break for the shed when the coast is clear. There'll be a deputy waiting for you.
They did unspeakable things to me.
Looks all clear, fellas. Let's check up on the farmers.
Of that bunch gets $50.
It ain't about the money, Marshall. These are people's lives, people's homes.
Let's go. Get on your horse, boy. Follow me. We can still catch them.
Let's go.
Mercer, Marshal?
What? Williamson's men?
Maybe. All this sure looks like their handiwork.
Makes sense if they took this road.
Come on, Marshal. This might be our chance.
What's your beef with Williamson anyway, Marshal?
Yeah. Let's just say he's the currency in a complicated transaction.
What the hell you talking about?
Some people I have the displeasure of knowing want him dead.
Why does that involve you?
We used to run in a gang together. It was once like family.
If this is how you treat your family, I'd hate to see what you do to your enemies.
That was a lifetime ago. And bear in mind, he's left me for dead the last two times.
Is that somebody on the cliff?
You just walk away now, John. I didn't kill you before, but I sure as shit will now.
Get yourself down here, Bill. You know you ain't man enough to stop me. You know I don't want to kill you, but I will.
You always did have a high opinion of yourself, John. Dutch always said you were an arrogant son of a bitch. I guess he was about right. Get him, boys! Everybody, take cover! In that shed!
Make our stand here. Stay in cover and watch your head.
Come on!
Pleasure doing business with you, boys.
Hey, look what I got here. There's something that you're still breathing. Come here, boy. Come on, Bessie. Give. Oh.
Norman Deke.
Fuck.
Nice to see you again, buddy. Thanks for your help, John. Norman here is going to help us get to Bill. Ain't you, Norman?
Thank you, Mr. Dick. Mighty kind.
Fuck you!
Hog time. Let's get him to jail.